This angle's really nice.
Babe, shut up. Everyone, we're going to do a quick haul. My sister-in-law just recently gave birth and I got a bunch of cute baby clothes for her, and we're gonna open it up right here. Okay. Ooh, I got this really cute onesie. Oh my god, this is so cute. And it has like little teddy bears here. She's giving birth to a baby boy. And that's what that looks like. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. It's so soft too. What's that? Okay. And we have another onesie. But this one, this one is short-sleeved. Super soft too. Okay, and we got a pair of bottoms. Look how cute this is. And I believe, not this one. I got the jacket as well. This is super cute. Everything is really soft, so the baby will be comfortable. And I love this because the little heels here. How cute is that? And this one is also reversible, so he can wear it this way as well. Cute one. And finally, I think this is my favorite purchase. Just because of how cute it is. Look at these little shoes. I hope they're soft enough for him, but it seems like they are quite soft. So cute.
Guys, the lemon squares from last time were so good, so delicious. I've decided to make them again. So we're gonna need 1 cup flour, 1/2 cup of unsalted butter at room temperature. So this time I've actually left the butter out at room temperature for much longer. So hopefully it'll be a lot easier to mix them together. Oh, okay, this is much easier than last time. Look at that. This is 1/4 cup sugar. It's white sugar. Like last time, I don't have confectioner sugar. And it turned out really hot. Okay, 1/4 teaspoon salt. 1/4 teaspoon vanilla extract. Now we're gonna mix that all together again. Mix it together really well. Until it looks like this. Be good. Okay, we're gonna add in 2 eggs. Oh, jeez. That's one. Number two. Yolk, one large egg. One cup white sugar. One tablespoon flour. And another tablespoon of flour. We're gonna add 1/4 cup lemon juice and then 1 tablespoon of lemon zest. Get that one in there. Stir it together until everything mixes. I'm not really sure how long I'm supposed to stir this for, to be honest. I'm not sure if this should simmer or not. One of the videos I watched, the lady just kept on stirring until it simmered, and the other one, that person didn't let it simmer. So let me try adding the tapioca starch. Maybe something what's gonna happen. Maybe it'll take enough. I'm gonna do this for about 1 minute. Hey Google, set timer for 1 minute. Goodness. Oh wow, this stuck to the... Oh jeez. This is not... This is so strange. Okay, so everything is hardening right now. It is like the most stickiest. Oh my goodness, it's so friggin' sticky. Okay, now it looks something like this. Literally screaming. Oh, look at this. Okay. Can you guys see this? Now it's just complete goo. Okay, now we need. This is like so hot to be. It's so crumbly. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 bubbles. See? How is this? Okay, this is not too bad. If I roll this, will I be able to cut it? Oh! Let's roll these. I'm starting to see light at the end of this tunnel. Maybe, you know what, you just need, you need a light touch. You need a light touch for this. I feel like this is something. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This actually looks like the videos. Okay, this one's broken. Together. Alright. Okay, I'm starting to see a light at the end of this tunnel. Wow, okay. This is kind of insane. We're just heating the brown sugar here, and we don't want it to melt. I put it on low heat, and I'm going to do this for about 3 minutes. My fiance just came home, perfect timing. Hello, I'm making bubble tea.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to the camera.
Oh.
Let's keep on stirring and just pray for the best. It is a bit strange looking. Can anyone tell me why the center is yellow? Just going. Okay, everyone.
This? It kind of looks like the alley.
Try it?
Yeah.
It's totally like the alley, right? Yoroka.
No, it is.
Really?
I like it. Yeah, I like it.
Out of 10.
Honestly?
Yeah.
If it was hotter, it would be exactly like the Yoroka. Yeah.